The quicker we get these trucks back on the road, the easier it'll be to gather supplies.